evening, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Yes, my name is Panchi. I'm very honored to host today's event, and I am with the owner of the restaurant and here, so the executive chef here, Danilo, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, buonasera. Thank you for coming. Grazie mille per essere venuti. I hope you enjoy the evening. So this is L'Ulivo. It's like my home. So this is like home. I live also upstairs. And for me, why is L'Ulivo? L'Ulivo is a very ancient, original, typical tree from Mediterranean, from Italy. Almost 2,000 years you have to live in Italy. So, and then L'Ulivo is the concept for make something growing. So new way for doing the food. Our concept is make very traditional food, give respectation for the ingredients. And I hope also growing people with have this fun, the real taste, the Italian food, and promote them. Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Yeah, that is L'Ulivo. It is Italian.
Yes.
That means olive.
Olive, yes.
That you see me dressed green like this, and you're so back green like this. It's a concept. And we would like to make of a restaurant like home. Like yes, you're the owner at the home and you like our guests here. And today is not just only you and me, because we have another two special guests that they would like to come to congratulate the opening of the L'Ulivo. May I invite Mr. Andres Peronero from Italian Embassy? And may I invite Kun Gon Jati Gavanis as well? ขอเรียนเชิญนะคะคุณอันเดรสสเปโรเนโลนะคะจากสถานทูตอิตาลีและคุณกอนจาติกวนิชค่ะ
บูนาเซร
์ขอเรียนเชิญค่ะ
Thank you, ขอบคุณครับ
So thank you very much for being with us today. And first, Mr. Andre, would you like to say something to Danilo?
So of course, I'm here. I'm here today on behalf of Ambassador Angelo Pippan, who could not be here, so I'm here for wishing all the best to Mr. Ayasa and to his brand new adventure with his Thai counterparts, and for an Italian restaurant that is also always the image of our country and represents us in town. So mine are just a few words for wishing again all the best for this new entrepreneurship and the good luck for this new adventure that he deserves. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
And Kun Gon, please, could you play something to you to congratulate?
Excellency, Danilo, Carlo, wherever you are, Sasia, Kapitan, all the staff at L'Ulivo. I just learned tonight actually that L'Ulivo means olive tree. Many congratulations to this great creation. I was a big fan since Four Seasons days, but now you've got upmarket with your own very cool restaurant. I was struggling a little bit to try to make it here on time, because I was out there with a bunch of people trying to save this restaurant from being flooded. We were out in the outer fringes of Bangkok trying to complete the flood walls. We had to make sure that the people in Saigon, particularly, at least the residents too, don't suffer from the body of water cascading towards us. Very happy that L'Ulivo is open right here. Danilo, that I was running around in this store since I was a little boy. My birthplace is just down the road, literally last there about 50 yards from here. So it has special meaning. This will become almost like a local kitchen. So myself and the rest of my family are very appreciative for making a significant investment here. But from my memory, your skills. I also had a chance to introduce some of your staff. many of them come from some of my very favorite restaurants around Taiwan. So I have no doubt that Bulimo will be one of the most successful Italian restaurants in town. That is, of course, a lot of competition. I shouldn't worry you because Pastor, there's a new arrival here. Italian food is by far and away Thai people's most favorite Western food. So with that, congratulations to you, your partners, all your staff, and my very best wishes for your total success.
Thank you very much. For now, we will do the traditional re-celebration. So here, we will have the vinegar and olive oil. Mr. Andre and Kugan, they will pour both of this into the bowl, please. Nanitu, we have another thing to do, so please. All right. And we also have the bread for you to dip in the balsamic oil. The bread, yes. Please take one of them. And ladies and gentlemen, we will say bon appetito together. 3, 2, 1, bon appetito! It is traditionally a celebration of Italian people. And here we have 3 glasses of Prosecco. Do you have the drinks in your hand, ladies and gentlemen? Let's say salute together! Salute! So we have already celebrated the opening of Lulivo. So Danilo would like to give something like a gift of token to our special guest. First, Mr. Andres Peronello, please.
It's very traditional product from Italy, so a special gift for thank you for coming, for representing Italy here tonight, and also I hope the best for you who just arrived here, so every time is good also for you, so please come see us, thank you very much, thank you.
And Kunkon, Chatika Manit as well.
Thank you, Kopung Krab, Kunkon, coming tonight. I hope you like the place, and when you come in biscotti all the time, you like the lamb. So I hope also you like the lamb.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to party. Please enjoy yourself with the drink, with the food that we have provided for you unlimitedly. And also, there will be live music in Italian style here. So I will be back to meet you again about 9 p.m. So enjoy. Let's party.